You need ground meat, garlic salt, black pepper, salt, ginger, bay leaves, pinto beans, northern beans, and then you will also need onions and water. So those are the ingredients that we need. Just put all the ingredients inside your crock pot, then add your water and let it cook for 8 hours. The beans was cooking for 8 hours in low, and I added salt and pepper to get the taste I want.